Channel's 24-hour service is transmitted to Europe via the satellite ECS-1. Shortly, the eclipse of the satellite will occur, and this is happening nightly around this time until April the 12th. This means we will be experiencing an unavoidable loss of power and will therefore be closing down for a couple of hours in a short while. For more information regarding the eclipse, you can select page 522 of Super Channel's teletext service. As soon as power is restored at around 1:25, we hope you'll join us again for Amanda Reddington's show, and indeed for our selection of Music Box programs throughout the night. You can see Amanda's show in its entirety at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. For now, with the time approaching 26 minutes to 12, it's a very good night to you from all of us here at Super Channel. But rest assured, it won't be long before it's good morning, in a couple of hours from now. We look forward to your company. Join us then, if you can.
At Phillips, we can't prevent an eclipse. But having invented the video cassette recorder, we can suggest an alternative source of viewing. Phillips, take a closer look.